18s.
I'm Amit.
I'm Sarah.
My name is Donnie.
My name is Marie.
When I heard that I was going to be a member in 18s, I realized that my life would change.
I was at home after school with my friends and they wondered why I screamed so loud.
It was my father who got the message. He said, "You're in the group." I mean, "What? What group?" And he said, "Yeah, the 18s.
Super trooper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue.
First, I've been a little bit shocked, I think.
This is really a dream come true for me, so it's great.
Oh, yeah!
It was last November. When we were asked by our dance teacher to come to an audition, we didn't know exactly what it was we were going to audition for, but we knew it had something to do with ABBA.
I work all day, I work all night, to pay the bills, I have to pay.
Oh, yeah!
I want to see this!
Mary, you're so cute!
In my dreams, I have a plan.
It's horrible.
Here I go again. My, how can I resist?
A big smile.
My favorite ABBA song is, of course, Mamma Mia.
Mamma Mia, here I go again. My, how can I resist you? Mamma Mia.
I've changed ABBA song like I changed pants. Mamma Mia, of course, it's a great song.
And I think I like SOS too, very much.
Teenagers in our age doesn't know how good ABBA is.
Our generation has missed ABBA.
My favorite ABBA song is Our Last Summer. It's because it's a ballad and I like that.
At the moment, I think I like Voulez-vous.
All kinds of music, actually. I listen to everything.
I like Robin and Backstreet Boys.
At the moment, I think it is Madonna, Whitney Houston, and Jennifer Lopez.
Soul and hip and like hip hop and Eric Clapton, Lauryn Hill, Bob Marley. I think it's good.
To record a video, it's always a long day.
It's about 18 hours working. It's very hard. It's very fun.
Tonight the super, super.
feels great, of course, that you have done all this work to make a great video.
Since I was seven, when I started at the dance school, it has been my dream to sing and dancing and perform.
It's a very important part in my life to dance. Mm. So it's hard to say how much is that, oh, I love to dance this much.
I think I've changed as a person. Maybe I've been growing more mature in my mind.
When you are recognized when you're out and people asking for autographs and something, then you're feeling pretty famous.
Sometimes it can be pretty annoying having someone to look at you when you wanted to be private.
Sometimes. Yeah, or when you're doing embarrassing things or something. You just want that people recognize you.
Well, Sarah is the one band who laughs the most, actually.
A little bit crazy, I think.
Amit is a very great person to talk with. He's the one that I'm asking about love and stuff like that.
He's like a boss sometimes. He thinks he knows everything.
I just like to work with Marie. She's very kind.
Marie is very intelligent.
I think she's the most nervous before we are going to stage.
She's the one I actually speak most to because we're in the same age and we actually have quite much the same problems.
Danny is a gentleman.
He's a very charming, he's a real charming boy.
We are matching each other very well, I think. We have very different personalities and that's very good. So far, true, far lights are gonna find me.